today. Been called out of the office for an emergency works for the Forestry Commission. They thought it would be worth coming down and documenting as we do it. So we've had a tree, half of it's down behind me, as you can see. The other half is strung up in the oak tree that's in front of it. What makes it interesting is within falling distance of the railway tracks next to us, to the other side of the fence in the tree. We're waiting on Dan to turn up in about a week. And what I'll try and do is get the cameras in place so you can see some of the damage where it is that's happened. And if I can, I'll get some of you to talk through the works, go through the technical bits that I don't quite understand. But hopefully, all going well, it's still really interesting job. Okay, cheers guys. Hopefully get it down, same line as this one that's already fallen. Hopefully missing the oak tree in the back there. That's about it really, failing that. We're getting used in. Sexual fail.
Trees on Instagram. But thanks for watching guys, catch you next time.